lot of hate, bro. I ain't gonna lie. The hate gonna come. The hate, I was expecting the hate, bro. Cause when you doing better than niggas, niggas don't like that, bro. If you doing better than niggas, niggas don't like that, bro. Unless they know, the hate come when niggas know that they won't dare for you, bro. And they know that you're not bringing them with you. That's when the hate come for me. I really don't care, bro. You can hate all you want, bro. Cause at the end of the day, all this hate do is give me clout, bro. That's the real shit.
Pray that I ain't in my own hood when they take me. This all we know, a life of peace where we can't see. I'm from where we unheard and we can't speak. We go to school, they try to tell us what we can't be. Puffin' with $1 billion man like I'm Jay-Z. They killed Martin for dreaming and now I can't sleep. Why would the devil take my brother if he close to me?
Numb to the pain. And I'm like, yeah, fuck everybody. I can't trust nobody.
She did all of that crying and all of that whining. She know that she getting the pipe. Yeah, you know that I'll take your life, nigga. I won't fight with y'all. Just up and I strike. Put him up like a high air balloon. I don't care about the big nigga hype. Cause when they go boom, 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 boom.
You broke. People gonna look at you funny, you feel me? They're not gonna believe in what you're saying. Nah, yeah. You get your money up. Now everybody like, yeah, bro, I've been telling you. Yeah, nah, nigga. Nah. You wasn't there, my guy. You was
married to the money. I bought champagne. The weather rain. Got it off the motherfucker. Shots ring. I'ma let it bang. I came from thugging on that dark side. You would never hang.
Gonna be easy to me. I got a bankroll. Shooters doing what I say so cause they on payroll. I got all purple on my shoes. I look like Saints Row. If I let you take my flick, you better catch my angle.
Free my guys. I ain't seen them in a long, long, long time. We gon' shine. That's the reason why I stay on.
I always say this, I will always keep my daughter humble. You know, she still be going to the Bronx, she still be going to Washington Heights, she be going to my grandmother's house.